Hey fellas, today I want to talk to you a little bit about sunglasses and finding the correct fit for your head. Okay, so to begin with, let me explain. I've had these Persol sunglasses, which I love, almost love actually. I've had these things for about 2 years and I really like them. The problem is when I put them on, they always fall down my nose. Like this is kind of where they want to live all the time and I hate that. I live in a warm climate, I'm always kind of warm. And they just slip right down my nose, right? So I'm at the mall the other day and I go into the sunglass hut and I'm just maybe looking at maybe I'll replace them with something else or find like another pair of Persols, something, because I really like the brand. And so I found these Wayfarers, these Ray-Bans, they fold up kind of cool. And I put them on and they instantly fit my face so much better. Like they're not going anywhere. So I started doing a little bit of research on what these numbers mean inside the arm. You know, these numbers you always see, but you don't pay attention to. Same for me. So they have to do with the overall specification of the glasses. The first number in my case is a 50, and that refers to the lens width, right? How wide the lenses are. The second number is in my case a 22, that is the distance right here between the lenses. The last number, in my case, 140, that's the most critical for me. What that is that's the overall arm length, right? So the problem, check this out. So the problem with my Persols is that the arm length is too long. So what happens is it hits my ear, hold on, it hits my ear right about here. So what happens is they fall forward and then now they're hooked on the back of my ear. This is where they should be, but the arm is too long. On my Ray-Bans, my number is 140. I don't know what the number is on my Persols because they've worn off. I could look it up, but. So these arms are significantly shorter, and so when I put them on my head, my ear hits right here. So they're perfectly hooked on the back of my head, around the back of my ear. And it's like night and day difference. Like I had no idea what those numbers meant. I thought that it was like a one size fits all, but glasses are not one size fits all. Just like your shoes, your shirts, your pants, there's no one size fits all. So if you're out shopping for sunglasses, reading glasses, regular glasses, anything, and if they don't fit your head, if they fall off, or if even if they're too short maybe and they hurt the back of your ear, like try another size. Like they do make different sizes, or see if you can get the same frames but with an alternative arm. So guys, I hope that helps. I know this was kind of a super short, weird sort of info video, but I discovered this and I wanted to share it with you guys. So take care and we'll see you next time.